knew Gary, Indiana could be this beautiful. I'm gonna try some bassing today. It's been about over a year. I think it was about time to try it out. See? Not gonna be a good start, I can tell by my line here. Got my first one of the day right here. He wanted some of this old Cinco. Yeah, healthy one. Chunker. Good fish. That's what I'm talking about. Fish number two. It might be a smallie. I think it's a large. Oh, that's a nice smallie. Some smallie. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful fish. See, folks, you don't have to go a long way to catch some good fish. Gary, Indiana's proof. Almost solid. Bye bye, buddy. Fish number three. They fight good out here, boy. That's a solid one. Yeah, I can still catch bass. There we go. Nice. Another healthy one. Goodbye, buddy. So far has been good though. Solid. Got another one. Should be number five. Smallie. Hey now. There we go. That's what I like catching. Smallmouth. Situation here. largemouth. About a 4-pounder. Check them out. Anyway, he ain't going nowhere. He's stuck. Big old baby. How's that? Nice Indiana bass. Thank you, buddy. Got another good one. Stay on, baby. Come on, Smalley. Yes. Nice. Healthy, fat, got a nice little gut on him. Good boy. Thank you, buddy. Gotta give him kisses. Awesome. And we got another one. They fight good in this deep water. See where I hooked him? Not getting off. Those weeds. Whew. Smoked it. Another good one. Thank you, buddy. Oh, he's doing some tail wagging. Another beautiful fish. All healthy. I'm ready to go back home. Easy. He said, fuck you. Got another decent one. Belly's not in. Good bellies. Fat. Healthy. Goodbye, bugger. got another good. Tugger here. Come on out of that grass. Come on out of there. There we go. That's there's a keeper. If I was keeping. Football. Whew. Another 4 pounder. Big old belly. Let him go home too. Go home, buddy. Pissing all over me. Oh, fuck. You missed that, dude. Not gonna be easy to get out. Quitting a smallmouth. There we go. How pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Beautiful. Mr. Red Eye. Looking fish. Got another smallie. Ooh, he's a feisty son of a bitch. Little guy, but still strong. Asshole strong.